This is my review for The Amazing Spider-Man. I didn't like it.